So today's video is about food bank. So we just came across this service few days back during our quarantine period, and otherwise we were not aware of this at all. We were just browsing through online what are the different services that we should be using after landing in Canada, and hence we found out this social service about and food service.
And to speak about the food bank, it's across the province, and for Alberta there are 61 depots and it is managed by one single warehouse.
So it works this way, like we got their number online, so we contacted them, and it's the first time that we are giving them a call. So they ask us if we are already registered, have we ever used the services earlier. So what we told them is actually this works basically for the new immigrants and for people, those who really are in need.
Correct.
Okay, so we called them up and we said we recently moved to Canada. So they asked us our name and how many people are in the house. So accordingly, they give us the food. So it's like now we
things
are
two. Like if you're newcomers and then you have a kid.
So according to the food, yeah, the food will
they'll
be
give
packed.
Food.
Yeah, exactly. So like I told, I have to give my entire detail, my name, my surname, and then my birth date. I have to give my passport details, my passport numbers, because that is the number that we can actually identify ourselves with, because we haven't received
a PR card
yet. So the same applies for the other member of the house also. So I had to give his entire detail, and they registered us that way. And they gave us 2 days, either a Monday or a Thursday. So I just went in for a Monday because our quarantine just got over. So we thought we could just step out this way. So they gave us the option of the date, and accordingly they gave us the best suitable slot for us in the nearest depot. So the depot is basically a community service.
It could be
either a church
or a community service place. Thing is that you should have a car or get in touch with your friends or family so that they can help you and go and get this stuff, because it's not less than 70 lbs, which will be roughly 32 kilos.
Since we are new, so they know that we might not own a car now. So like if we are using a public transport, they told us that we are going to be given 70 lbs worth of goods. So if we use a public transport, we might have to carry bags, but still it will be a little difficult for us to travel with those things back home. So either we might have to take someone's help, because like he said, it's roughly 32 kilos. So we might have to think of a transport. So they also told us that it's the 70 lbs is what they're going to give us. It's not just going to be edible stuff. They're going to give us non-food items also. And so they also gave us the option to select out of the non-food items. Like it could either be toiletries or sanitary napkins. And the third item was toilet rolls. So in toiletries, again, if you have anything in specific, so if the stock is available, like for example, you can go for a hand wash or a shower gel or shampoo. So if you give your option to them, they'll see that if they have it in their stock, they'll keep it in the carton that they are going to give us the entire set with. And if they don't have, they might just add it up with some other item. So if you have anything in particular in mind, you can just tell them and they pack it accordingly.
Correct.
So we are moving to the depot now, and let's see how it goes. We don't know if we'll be able to take a video, but we'll see. If possible, we'll try
because of this current COVID issue and all. We don't know if we both can end it together or it will be one by one. So no idea on that, but definitely keep watching it. We'll come back and show you the items.
So these are the two hampers that we received from the depot that we were assigned to. We couldn't take a video because they were just allowing the two of us to take and then move out immediately, because there were other families also entering. Okay, so now we'll just show you the items that we received. So these are like the breads and buns, and then fruit juices we received. And then moving to the next section, it's all the snack items, chips, and pastas, popcorn,
cheese.
And then moving to the canned items, we received chicken soup, and then we got tuna, pineapple cuts, tea, mayo chop, then
tomatoes,
the Cheerios. And then moving to the next one, this shows the vegetables, the salads, fruits. We received 3 packets of potatoes, and then we got 3 crates of egg, and these are the dairy products. We got sour cream, Greek yogurt, the basic yogurt. And like I told you, other than the food items, we were also asked to select the non-food items, and we were like confused what to go for, so we just went for toiletries. And these are the stuff they gave us. So I had opted for, I didn't know what to select, so I just said toiletries and sanitary napkins. So we received shower gels, toothpastes, soaps, deos, shampoo, and razors, and then roll-on and tissue rolls. So if you see, these are the set of items that we have got to talk about. First month, this is the second month we have ordered for. They gave us curd, milk, pancake mix, cake mix. Here, in like we told you, we can order anything we want, and if we don't need anything, we can let them know. We had said not to add any toiletries, but then they added Sensodyne basic essential. Then some fruit juices, sauces. These are some, feta cheese and different other sauces, ginger paste. Yeah, and if you want rice, you can mention it. Then some Cheerios, potatoes, some fresh vegetables, broccoli, cabbage. Yeah, we got peaches, lemon, mushrooms, beans. Yeah, this time a crate of egg, then organic baby spinach, then some bell peppers, and there is avocado in there, and jalapeno, corn, and some energy bars. We got cinnamon rolls in that can there. And then there is some cookies and then some bread. There's something called raisin bread. And we had requested not to add canned food, but then we got some, like around 20 cans. Some are tomato sauce, then there is salmon in these cans. In these blue cans, and then these few snack items. Like I said, we can order after every 3 weeks, so it was more than that. We just thought once we finished the first month, so it's almost a month and a half now, and this is the second time we did. It's a great service from there.
Even though this service is free and you can avail it anytime you want, the waiting period, or once you get it, you have to wait 4 more weeks or additional 4 weeks until you place a request to the food bank. So, and it takes roughly 3 to 4 days for you to collect it.
Yeah, so if you want it like next week Monday, so you need to make a request a week before that. Okay. So that they can place the order, let the warehouse stock up the things for your requirement for that particular hamper accordingly. And then it gets transported to the concerned depot nearest to us. So the earlier you place,
it's maybe better,
the closer depot you get allotted to.